Well, basically, it's my birthday, and as I said before, I'm not going to tell you how old I am, but, you know, you get to a point in your life where you just think, there's 110 things that you have to do before you die, and I'm turning 30. Oh, oops. I'm not supposed to tell you it's my birthday. Oh. There's a little light and shade. Broken promises we made. Life is just extraordinary, and you've got to get out there and you've got to be able to say, I've done that, I've experienced that, it's just given me a totally different insight to life, and that is why I'm skydiving.
Well, we're hoping.
The whole skydiving, everyone was like, oh, bugger you, I won't do that, it's too dangerous. And then last night I was tossing and turning about this adrenaline, this feeling, this, you know, it was just this anticipation of like, you don't know what's going to happen, but you can foresee it, but you just don't know how your body or your mind's going to react to the situation. So visually in my mind, I'm in this plane up, you know, 14,000 feet, and all I could see was everything perfect coming down, perfect bang, me actually listening to the instructor, doing what I was told, and at the end celebrating like crazy.